So this is immediately after or just after we've completed this challenging rhinoplasty. Okay, I'm going to show you how she looked before we started. Okay. So that's how she looked. And that's how she's right now. From there to there. Okay.